Stephen Avery is a sexual deviant. He is. And people like that, and I spoke about this in his remarkable porn stash, how he openly talks about how he watches porn. It is so obvious that his brain is simply not wired right, and he is going to fulfill his sexual fantasies. He's going to fulfill his sexual deviancies any which way he would like to. And unfortunately, Teresa Halbach was a victim of that.